Hi, this is George Hery with the Gymnastics Minute. Today we're going to talk about the direction that your round off twists while you're doing a round off. And with me is Krista Palmer, one of the most beautiful and talented gymnasts in our country. Krista, show us your round off. Okay, come back again. And as we see, Krista's right hand went down first in her round off. At my last clinic, the girls told me that they were all righties because their right hand went down in the round off. Well, when your right hand goes down, you're actually twisting to the left. So maybe they should be called lefties. Anyway, Krista, jump up and do a half turn to the left. You'll see that you see her stomach as she goes to the left. Now do your round off again, and I'm sure you'll see her stomach again, which meant that she turned to the left. This is the way you really determine which direction the children are turning in their round off. This is going to be very important because when they do the round off, they should only do the round off. Put the round off in the closet when you're not using it, and don't use it for any other trick. Don't do a round off in the air and call it a branny, because 80% of the time you'll be going the wrong direction. Krista's natural twist direction is to the right, and of course the round off goes to the left. And this is true of about 80% of the kids in our country. That's your gymnastic moment for today.